Ah, a master and his pawn, is it? You'll be quite the force. Come the day you learn. Mind you, I can help.
What purpose do you suppose this place holds? Where could this gate lead?
Find time to take stock and revise our party.
Well, sturdy this place.
There may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find altered use.
I cannot move! I cannot take much more!
My consciousness fades.
Ah, the venerable Arisen returns. Are you come to lead the pawns in a quest to slay the dragon? Those equivocal husks. Will or nil, the Arisen is always drawn to the dragon, as puppets strung in fate's own threat. Many have come before you, eager to stand tall atop the grand capstone of worldly truth that is the dragon. Arrogance. The dragon is ever born anew into the world, and with it too, the Arisen. All Arisen seek out the dragon, but lucky are the few who attain an audience with the beast, while yet they live. Ours is a weak, fragile world, and little within it is more frail than man. In yon encampment, they gather up their knights and hired steel. They think to grow their numbers and hunt the dragon. But they shall soon learn their lot will e'er be as prey.
Thank you. Well, Madeline, this is a fine bit of fortune you've come into. Come to Grand Sorin with...
Fie, what to do, what to do. If only there was some hero to aid a poor unfortunate...
Oh, I know you. You took up steel and drove the dragon from Cassidus. And of course you know me. I come here now and again. You do recall me, yes? Ravishing beauty of legend and song? Well, no matter. These are dark days. And yet, truly, fortune means us to partner together. Don't you agree? Only a fool could... You will be my savior true. And with that, we must be off. I trust you know of the encampment outside the village. I must travel there with all speed. Would you see me there?
Business is better of late. I dare say we've you to thank for that. Of course, you'd never mistake our sleepy village for a bustling marketplace. But even... What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come rest a moment. So be it.
You can see me. The newer one known to the dragon, bound within the Eternal Ring. I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, you have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow. I would take you there now if you... I ask you. Is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? You are arisen. We stand now on Bitterblack Isle, far a sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths. Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost. As in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit.
Heed these words, all who enter this place. Pay their word.
Do not think.
Set one foot in front of the other. Heed these words, all who enter this place. Do not think. Just set one foot in front of the other, and by the Maker's love, keep swinging.
Welcome, good Arisen. 3 days this one. A week, perhaps. A favored game of mine, guessing the lifespan of those who enter these halls. Nothing personal, mind. And rest easy, friend. 60 guesses here now have yet to hit the mark once. Someone's looking for me. That must be an honest mistake, most like. Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't regret it. No dying now.
Thank you.